The sales team at Vision Incorporated has decided to modernize their customer sales experience ecosystem by subscribing to Oracle Sales Cloud for their CX requirements. Now, they need to integrate the data in Oracle Sales Cloud with their existing Siebel system on-premises. They've chosen Oracle Integration Cloud Service, or ICS, as their strategic integration platform for this task. ICS will be used for bidirectional data synchronization between Oracle Sales Cloud and Siebel for accounts, contacts, opportunities, and more. This demo illustrates how you can realize a critical integration use case, such as account synchronization integration, in a matter of a few clicks. Integration Cloud Service helps realize this business critical use case without requiring advanced technical skill sets or your team needing to write any code. Sales rep John Dunbar logs into Sales Cloud. From there, he creates a new account. He provides the account details and saves the new record. John Swift is a sales rep as well. John creates opportunities in Siebel. Now, he logs into Siebel, searches for the account, and finds the account, synchronized to Siebel in real time. Now let's take a look at how you can build this integration using ICS quickly and without any coding. Bob, the integration designer at Vision Incorporated, logs into the ICS console. The ICS console is the one-stop shop for designing, monitoring, and managing your integrations. Bob is presented with a very simple landing page where he can create connections to various SaaS and on-premise applications. He can then quickly build integrations between them. After he activates those integrations, he can monitor transactions end-to-end on the monitoring dashboard. The Connections link displays a page where Bob can review all existing connections to various applications. From the Create New Connection option, he can connect to various applications from Oracle, third parties, SaaS, on-premise, social, productivity, enterprise, technology endpoints, and more. Back on the main connections page, Bob clicks the Siebel connection to view its configuration details. He tests the connection and verifies that it's successful. The Siebel connection is ready to use in integrations. From the main connections page, Bob navigates to the integrations page. Here, he can see integrations he and his team have created, as well as the pre-built integrations delivered by Oracle and its partners. Bob clicks Create New Integration. Different integration patterns are available for configuration. He provides basic details for the service, including a name and description. He can optionally provide a package name so that related integrations can be grouped together to simplify management. The version number is automatically generated. The integration canvas is displayed with all the available fully configured connections. Bob drags and drops the Sales Cloud adapter onto the Source tab and configures it to pass the account object into ICS. This means that every time a new account is created in Oracle Sales Cloud, the details of the account are passed in real time into ICS so that they can be synchronized in real time with the target applications in question, in this case, Siebel. Bob provides a meaningful name and description of the endpoint. He configures the endpoint to receive the account business object as a request from the Oracle Sales Cloud application, and then configures it to send an account business object as a response. The configuration summary confirms his changes. Bob defines the target endpoint by adding a Siebel adapter. He gives the endpoint a meaningful name and configures the endpoint to pick up the account object. He wants to create an account in Siebel, so Bob specifies the Create Account operation. He verifies his selections and exits. Next, he creates the request and response mappings. He specifies organization name as the tracking field after clicking the tracking icon on top. He saves and activates the flow. Bob can now monitor the transactions in real time by clicking on the monitor section. It provides dashboards for all the key performance metrics of the transactions. For more information, check the other videos in this series. Thank you for watching.